Welcome back. You're watching 10 News. A court has heard claims that up to 11 police officers dropped a man to the ground, some standing on his groin during a Double Bay drug operation. Surveillance cameras captured officers arresting Ben Sabello outside the Royal Oak Hotel in April after he was wrongly suspected of carrying drugs. One officer is seen standing on his stomach while a female officer appears to knee him in the groin as he lays handcuffed on the ground. Mr. Sabello pleaded not guilty to resisting arrest or assaulting police. Eight officers will give evidence. The hearing continues.